they have that problem you have. It's globally now. One of the things globally now.
Yes, actually, I try to be more mindful of every single thing and be more mature and responsible than the things that I think that I do. I can have a responsible and meaningful.
Okay, so what will be the immediate schedule? The immediate schedule.
For
you, like, either you're going to New York, you're going back to India.
Yeah, I will be going back to India, and New York, and some other countries as well. But in the end, as of now, I'm going to stay
here
for a month and
go
to my home province and do some work.
Then you're going to New York,
to
the United Nations?
Hopefully, middle of the year.
One of the prices is holding the diplomatic passport for 6 years. How does it excite you?
Well, actually, it makes me feel anxious that I have such a big responsibility and vulnerable. But I'm really excited about what I can do with that passport. I really want to use it to make a difference and different lives of the people.
So it only means that you're when are you going back to your province? Right?
I am from Trinidad. I am from Southern England. I will be going to the hopefully in 2 weeks.
Uh-huh. So are there preparations back home?
I think so. The mayor is actually calling me to confirm that I will be back. They are actually trying to do some homecoming for me.
So now you have signed up. You have signed a contract with Regal Films, and but of course, showbiz is now different.
I want to finish my first and be my responsibility.
Very excited na yung mga tao to see how your reign will be for
the next year. I'm
really
excited and I hope everything will go as planned.
So, marami ba? Marami. I mean, what's going on in your mind right now as the
international? Right now, well, actually, to be honest, the past few days I was sleeping, and I am actually trying to figure out Miss Equal International gave me the responsibility for that and my own projects for this terrain, and I'm actually trying to figure out the best thing that I can do. I'm trying to balance it out with the environment, and I hope by next week I will get everything online and show it to the organization.
You said that getting things from other countries are so amazing that everything is provided for some of the beauty queens for Miss Philippines. So how would you explain it to them, and how do they find the gown that you wore?
I think I'm really blessed to have these people with me, and they were really actually really amazing every day. Where did you get those outfits? Where did you get them? And they were actually saying that they want to come to the Philippines and train here, and these insiders and all the people who have helped me. And I was like, okay, sure, you can come. But yeah, I was also a bit shocked that from the community there were not really that supportive me now, with even paying for the
Okay,
that's fine. part of the freedom and understanding.
What does he tell you?
He tells you to be responsible and wise and saving up to have a meaningful thing. So he's actually supporting my
Thank you very much.
So, yeah, now it can be said.